So, Good evening. Welcome, parents, students, grandparents, and special guests. We're so glad that you could join us this evening. Grade ones, that was so adorable. You did a wonderful job. Let's give another round of applause. Parents of grade one students, the grade ones will be exiting the stage in just a minute. They'll go to the back of the sanctuary, where we would ask one parent to go and get them from the back. And then if you are staying for the rest of the concert, you would have your child sit with you for the remainder of the evening. All right, so grade ones, you can quietly head off. Your teachers will help you with that. Our grade two to four students have been preparing for this evening for a long time. They are so excited, and we are so grateful that on an evening like this, we can have them perform on a stage and a sanctuary that can fit all of us in. As a means of helping to offset the cost for the evening, we will be collecting an offering. So I've got some students that will be coming around, and if you could contribute, that would be wonderful. Following the offering, we're going to go right into our evening presentation. So sit back, relax, and enjoy wrapping all the way.
Is that you?
No. Our story begins in a tiny town called Toonville. You see, the Toons of Toonville loved Christmas so dearly, they thought it was a mistake just to have it once a year.
Thank you.
bit of an oddball, because unlike most of the Toonies of Toonville, she didn't ever sing.
And singing was one of the favorite pastimes of the Toonies.
But Tansy loved rhythms and Christmas carols that told of Jesus' birth. He had full-time backup singers accompanying him everywhere he went.
Larkin, please see that this is delivered to the castle, but be as quiet as a mouse.
Mouse!
Yes, sir, Christmas-ness.
Ahem. This brings us back to the story we are telling.
The story of King Dazzlebaum?
Now, wait a minute.
It's Christmas every day.
Pardon me, King Dazzlebaum, but that's not the story we are telling.
It's not?
This is the story of Tansy, first baker at the gift demonstration in the town square.
Her?
Her!
Every day my job is clear to spread the news that Christ is near.
Rap, 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 all the way, rapping all the way.
We're bringing people joy and check, reminding them that Christ is here.
Rap, 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 all the way, rapping all the way.
Peace on earth, we will.
umbrellas for the big storm.
Thank you. Christmas.
but I do know that we can't stop having faith. We need to believe that God is going to work things out when we trust and follow Him.
And then they started rapping.
Chance of faith in God now during this doozy.
Christmas, everyone. Did you all get a gift wrapped with joy?
Yes.
Go ahead. Open them.
Thank you.
to celebrate Christmas every day, it was more important to focus on the reason for the holly jolly celebration.
From that moment on, each day they remembered God's great gift of light to a dark world and the promise of hope for every heart that longs for peace.
And our tiny town of Toonville began to shine even brighter.
Our grade 2 to 4s did an amazing job this evening. They've been working for months on this.